Hi friends, McDonald, Detweiler & Associates Limited. Of the Director and Chair of the Governance Committee at McDonald, Detweiler & Associates Limited. Mac considered how to advise the company's Chief Executive Officer CEO. As a company in the space industry, Mac relied on its exports to the United States. Joint ventures were helpful in securing contracts from the U.S. government, but they were not always advantageous in other ways, because these ventures required partnerships with competitors. At this time, Mac had no long-term strategy to address this issue. The supplements McDonald, Detweiler & Associates Limited. BNC look at subsequent events that were unforeseen at this particular time. TheCASAsolution.com is the number one destination for getting the case study and analyzed. Thanks for watching this video.